However you count, you look, you know, there's four aliens all the way around there. Carbon here. And double bond of the carbon, this gets an N on it. We're going to see is the three bonds on the other side here when we do it. So let's finish this up. We got the end coming off here. End's coming off up there. The bound. Color the green. Okay, we're going to finish coloring those. We're going to pause it while we color those, okay? Because I can tell them already. Everything I just did was off camera. Okay, well, I guess I got sidetracked. Filling it in, and it wasn't on the camera. To show you what we did, we drew two guanines here, okay? So we got a guanine up here, the guanine over here. And what happens with the transfer RNAs is they twist around, okay? So two of these come together. Got a hydrogen bond here. So notice, N's, N to N, N to double bond O. There's a guanine, see it's bound here. Up here, it's bound that way, so they're like flipped over. Now what happens is another one over here, cytosine, comes and gets triple bound. So check it out. We need N. Here, like the opposite of that, we need an O. Big O. An electron pair here. Electron pair here. Already got an electron pair there, so we need. What do we end up with? Let's use the pencil. Bound here. Mind meld here. So again, what I want to do is show how that can be folded over. Because it's a three-dimensional way that that's coming in there. Diamond is going to go right to the nitrogen. Tell you what, let's fix it. We got to double. See, I didn't look ahead. I'm trying to do this so you don't get bored, and all I'm doing is making mistakes. All right, so we were going to go, this bond is going to go to here. Let's bring this diamond up more, and then we can go that way with that. And this is going to go double down to a diamond. And that diamond here will bond to that. And it's going to be an NH2. See, that has an alien, but it don't even matter because it's providing an H. Here, the alien's doing the mind meld. Here, the oxygen's doing the mind meld. So, yellow for the double bond. Highlighter, do you the last day for the highlighter. So let's come around here again. That carbon goes to a nitrogen. Okay, let's just go. Nitrogen is going to hold off to the bond. Nitrogen will go to a carbon. Carbon is going to go double bond with carbon. It's going to go single, so let's get the single one. And then double to this guy. And that nitrogen's done, so see again now, this is cytosine.